Before we get into today's video, I just wanted to go ahead and hop on here and say happy Mother's Day to any mothers that watch my videos. I also wanted to go ahead and give you guys my measurements and the price that I paid for my stage 2 Faja. Okay, so yesterday was Mother's Day, which actually made my official 1 month post up. In this video, you're going to see that I did go ahead and get my stage 2 Faja on Friday, which I thought was my 1 month post up, but it wasn't. Yesterday was, which was Mother's Day. So, like I said, I went ahead and got staged for my stage 2 Faja. I went to the pink room. I believe I already mentioned the pink room in my other video. That information will be linked down below in this video as well, so you can find it down in the description below. So I'm going to go ahead and give you guys my measurements before I tell you how much I actually paid for the item. So it says my torso was a 29.5. It says my waist was also a 29.5. And it says my hips are 40.5 inches wide. Okay. So again, I do purchase my garments from the Pink Room in Union, New Jersey. Here is the card that they gave me with my measurements on it. And based off of these measurements, they sized me for an extra small Faja. And guys, I'm on the first hook. So imagine when I get to the second and then to the third. Whew. Okay. So anyway, let me go ahead and tell you guys how much I paid for the garment. So as I mentioned before, the boutique that I go to, they go ahead and give you coupons for when you go over to get your garment. So I believe these are 13% off. So originally, wait y'all, wait, because I had FaceTime my cousin when I was at the place, like, girl, look at me. She was like, girl, she was like, you giving Coca vibes, okay? She even changed my name in her phone to Coca. And why is the name of the garment called Coca? Okay, so anyway, I paid in total, it don't have the original price of the garment. Yes, it does. So the original price of the garment was $135, 13% discount. The garment was $117.45, so $117.45 in total that I paid. And then they also gave another coupon after the purchase as well. I'm going back today to get another one because it's always great to have two Fajas so you can change, wash one. For hygiene purposes, of course, down there. So I'll be going to get a new Faja today. Also an extra small once after I go ahead and get my massage today. And at the end of the video, I will be trying on this dress for you guys. Make sure you stay tuned if you want to see what I am given in this piece here. Good morning and welcome back, my urban beauties. Today I am officially 1 month post op. I just got finished my massage. I'm going to insert some clips here there and let you guys see a little bit of that, but I'm about to get dressed and we're going to go ahead and head over to the pink to get our stage 2 garments. We're also going to be getting measurements, so I'll have all my measurements down in the comment section below just in case you guys was wondering what the waist and the hips are giving. I measure myself every day at home because I'm addicted to it, and my hips are still ranging from like a 41 to a 43 depending on where I put the tape at. But that's why I'm going to get it done professionally. And we're going to go ahead and get dressed. And then I'll take you guys with me to the pink room. But I am so... I'm excited! 1 month? 1 month? Who am I? I'll catch you guys in a minute. Alright, so we have made it to the pink room. I'm undressed. I'm gonna call her in now so she can get my measurements. I'm excited. I'm gonna turn the camera around to show you guys what the lower half of my body is looking like before she comes in the room.
Okay, let me see your size and
come
back, okay?
Mm-hmm. Or if the upper half of my stomach is a 29 or the middle. But that don't seem right. Because I measured it. And last time I checked, that was a 27. So bring that tape back and do it again. Say now. I had this piece for about a year now. I wanted to wear it last year, but I knew that I was getting my body done. So I said, you gotta wait. This is an item that has to wait until you are snatched. So that's exactly what I did. I held off. I just love it. It's something about this dress. You know, everyone's style is different, but on his waist, the deep V, the way I'm gonna do it, it's gonna give. So I'm gonna come back and try on this dress for you guys. It might be a little bit too big for me now. In the waist area, of course, because look, you know, for obvious reasons or whatever, it might be too big. But
so this is what the body is currently giving at 1 month post op. I'm gonna go ahead and do a spin for you guys. This is 1 month post op. Again, I did go ahead and go to Miami Life, Dr. Nafis. 1 month. The hips. The waist. The me. Guys, I am so happy. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. Ask me anything down in the comments below. Any questions you guys have, I'll be more than happy to answer. When 6 weeks post-op, I will be doing a try-on haul for you guys. I did go ahead and go shopping for this summer because I am outside. I'm taking vacations, vacations after vacation. I'm brunching. I'm doing amusement parks with the kids, water parks with the kids, the beaches with the kids. It's going to be a summer to remember, and I will be bringing you all along with me for the adventures. Lots of travel vlogs coming very, very soon. So make sure you stay tuned now. I want you to miss a video, so go ahead and turn on that bell notification if you want to see me move like a snake all summer. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye. Bye. Ooh. Stop, baby.